All right, this is the Lego Speed Champion, the AMG Patronus Formula One team. We're just gonna unbox it and kind of show you all the stuff that comes. This is 564 pieces. There's bag one. We got some things here.
Four. Stickers.
There's all the stickers, a lot of details on this one. So there's two cars in there, so you're gonna have instructions for this one and for that one.
And a sticker.
And these are gonna tell you all the different things you're gonna be using.
Back two.
There's a lot of stuff, and so it's a lot of stuff to build. Pretty detailed building.
And bag three.
So you got four bags, plus this little one, plus some decals, plus all your instructions. It's gonna be a lot of work and time to build these two cars.
All right, so there was building the first car just a little bit. The process takes a while. Now this is the little sports car, race car already built, ready to go. And then we'll see both cars here. Here's the white one. It's even got the character inside there. I was shocked that, you know, my son was able to build these in one night, and I don't know how long he stayed up, but these are really fun. They roll really, really well. Really cool to add to your Lego collection. Highly recommend.